Welcome to the second episode of our Overripe Banana series. Today, we'll be making banana chocolate chip cookies. We'll be making use of two bananas, mash them up, and then in another bowl, combine your butter and your sugar. Mix, mix, mix. And then in another bowl, combine your flour, baking powder, salt, and baking soda. Mix them all up. Now, let's go back to our butter and sugar mixture. Pour in your eggs, mashed banana, and vanilla extract. Mix them all up. You can also make use of your hand or electric mixer for this. And then pour in your flour mixture gradually. Of course, the highlight of this recipe for me, chocolate chips. Once thoroughly mixed, scoop it up and line it on the baking tray. And they're ready to be chucked in the oven. Just wish you could smell the banana chocolate chip goodness. Closer look. Another close look. There you go, our banana chocolate chip cookies. Two bananas down, four to go. Watch out for our next episode, Banana Fritters.